see if I was normal, a regular American black guy, I'd find me an apartment, and I'd live in a place like this. I'd be in Far Rockaway, 3 o'clock in the morning. I'd probably be on there boning some chick. Real right. And be some motherfucking bastard, motherfucking black nigga baby with a Willie Lynch chick, because that's what she's going to put in him to be a good nigga. I don't know when the hell I'm going to get away from this fucking bitterness of what in the fuck they done did to me. Because I'm really that angry.